Okay. So, this is Fear and Hunger. I saw one of my favorite YouTubers, Super Eye Patch Wolf, make a video about this game, and it seems like this game is suddenly kind of blowing up in popularity. It's having like a reemergence as something relevant. I'll say this, massive 18 plus warning. This game is all kinds of horrible, like violent, inappropriate. It's messed up. It's a terrible game. It's a terrible game, okay? So, if anything triggering happens, like this is your warning. I don't recommend this for the faint of heart. This is a f***ed up ass game, okay? So, here we go. I'll be this guy. Okay. Beware, the game contains scenes of extreme violence, gore, sexual violence, and drug usage. If you are sensitive to such subjects, it is advised not to play this game. Yeah, massive content warning. Don't even watch the stream if you're sensitive to this, because this game is the most screwed up game I've ever played. I am not excited for this. The anxiety is building. The dungeons of Fear and Hunger stand in front of you. You search the crate for anything useful. You find a blue herb. You search the crate for anything useful. You find an explosive vial. You hear distant barking from afar. No, I don't know what that means. Rotten meat! I'm leaving! A stench of death and gore fills the damp air. Games like this are a million times scarier to me than any first-person fucking horror game. The low graphics and the uncertainty makes it a far scarier experience for some reason. I've always felt that way. I don't know if anyone else feels that way, but this is far scarier than any of the billions of horror games I've played on the channel. Because you just don't know what to expect. The limitations make it scarier. What's this? Can't go up there. Wait. Use lockpicking. Cool. What the fuck? I don't... Wait, what's this? I'm not touching that. I'm not going near that. Oh my god. I'm staying away from that thing. I just want to... I just want to interact with the barrels. It's coming near me. I'm leaving. Unnecessary fighting, I'm not going to do it. Wait, no. The door is locked. It's friendly. Give it a hug. Don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to me. 5 silver. Oil. I just want to walk around you. Wait, is it coming for me? Oh my god, it is coming for me. You hear voices inside your head. Come and find me. Let the blood flow. You could open the door with lockpicking. The door's too sturdy for your lockpicking skill. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Hi, how are you doing, Mel? I don't know what to do! It's gonna come get me! Go away, you thing! Go away! I don't know what to do! No, I don't know where to go! No! Shoot it! Attack the head! I missed. Ouch! Just killed the tentacle. Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Oh no. Oh no, what's it doing to me? Oh no, what's it doing to me? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to this basic enemy. I'm dead. Great! Great! I'm dead. The first enemy. The first fucking enemy. The dungeons of fear and hunger stand before you. I'm just gonna go loot those boxes again. Pine cone? What a... Two dried mushrooms. Red vial? Cloth fragment and a stick. Throwing knife? I'm gonna go up here. Oh, I can just walk in. There's a great... there's a guest book on the table. Someone has written passages here. This nightmare has taken its toll on me. I'm devolving into something far lesser than the man I once was. All the high morals and ethics have no value here. The things I've done to survive, there's no place for a little miscreant like me in the warmth of the sun anymore. I am a part of these dungeons now. Part of this never-ending nightmare, just a one more cog in the machine of fear and hunger. In a way, I find it comforting. I have a definite place in this wicked world. But I am writing this here as a warning for anyone who happens to step down to this darkness. Do leave if it's still possible. You take the Book of Fears with you. I don't want to take the Book of Fears with me. I really do not want to take the Book of Fears with me. Oh! Wait, hang on! There seems to be a little girl inside this cage. She is hiding her face from you. You could open the cage with lockpicking. The girl is staying quiet. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. This is good. This is good. You see a figure standing in the shadows ahead. No, I don't. No, I don't. Because I'm going the opposite way. The hallway has collapsed here. Makes you wonder how the rest of this old fortress holds up. Well, the only way I could go is in the direction of that mysterious figure. And I really do not want to go in the direction of the mysterious figure. But I could go back outside. But I heard distant barking in the background. And I don't want to go that way. Because I'm kind of scared about it. Huh? Ah! Ah! Ah, this... Girl? Yeah, you too attack. Didn't work. You too attack. Didn't work. Ow! What? Okay. God damn it! Got him! Prisoner keeps fighting even without its head! What?! What kind of shit is this?! Yeah, what's it gonna do now? It doesn't- What?! How am I losing to this thing?! Zen's party was victorious? What do I get? What do I get for that kill? Search him. Prisoner has nothing of value. Great. I'm so glad I did that. I'm so glad. Oh wait, you're right, I am bleeding. Yes. Okay. We're okay. I don't look like I'm bleeding anymore. Oh no. Oh no, this is scary. Oh no. Huh? Oh. Oh. Well, this is fine. This is fine. What's in this well? It reeks of death. Jump down? Are you out of your mind? Hell no. Oh my god. What is this? It might still be possible to escape these dungeons. Oh my god, I'm not going over there. Oh my god, there's another one! Can I just touch this barrel without you... Cabbage? I'm just gonna leave that guy alone. And he'll leave me alone. Because that's the rules. Wow, these look like prayer mats in Islam. Heads! Of course it's the opposite! You hear footsteps closing in. No, I don't! No, I don't! Ugh! No, wait, you're a sane one, right? Right? Yeah, of course. I'd be dead otherwise now. Huh? I don't have time for this. Listen, I've been lost in these dungeons for what feels like a lifetime. My sense of time has become blurry. It might be years or months, or I fear even just weeks. I cannot handle it any longer. I just feel my mind giving up already. I can't. I don't know what business you got here, but if I were you, I'd run out as fast as possible. If escaping the place is even possible anymore. What was that? Don't bring it to me! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm leaving! Wait, it said the infection on Zen is looking bad? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I am getting so fucking anxious. Huh? What? Hello there, dweller. Your eyes, they're starting to have that absent gaze in them already. A little bird told me that these dungeons just swallowed a new set of poor bastards. I just saw a business opportunity, that's all. So what shall it be? What do you want to trade them for? Potion of full healing. Well, my time here is done. What? No! I wasn't done! I could have bought so many more things! Raw meat. Girl is starting to feel hungry. Don't worry, girl. I can feed you something. I've got... cabbage! Cabbage for the girl. A strong smell of gore fills the darkness. Yeah, moldy bread gore. Tomatoes! I love tomatoes and moldy bread. You are feeling dizzy. You died because of your infected wound? No! Fuck! Oh my god, horse! What? You died before me. You suck. A dead horse is laying there. Beat it. Oh my goodness, oh my god. Why was I hitting horse rather than getting items? Okay. No, 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 it's not, it's not, it's not. I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving, I'm leaving. Four tinder boxes. I'm gonna save her again. I saved girl. Come on, girl. Let's go. Raw meat. Dried shrooms. Okay. I'm gonna go back this way, because this way was the nice way. Two eggs! Cool! Come on, girl. We're gonna make ourselves a nice omelet. The room is filled with meat-eating flies. Great. I'm made out of meat. Tomatoes! Soul Devourer Necklace! That's what I wanted. I'm gonna equip it. Have my soul devoured. Oh my god! No, wait, wait, wait! I'm just gonna let Ikka leave. Get out of here, Ikka! Why are you following me? Go away, you thing! Search. Tails. Yes. Yes. Heads. No. No. Heads. No. Tails. This game hates me. This game hates me. No, why did I equip the soul de- Oh my god, whatever. Whatever. I clicked optimize, that means it has to be good. That's the rules. Optimize doesn't mean equip bad. Otherwise the game is lying. Although this game hates me, so I wouldn't be surprised if it's lying. What do I do? What do I even do? Oh my god, it's Ikka. Ah! Kill. Kill. That. Ow. Ow. Why is this happening? Oof. Alright. Inject. What are you injecting girl with? Get out of here, Ika. What? Stop! Stop! Oh my god, I'm missing! I'm pretty sure that girl is now poisoned. I don't know what this icon means. She's got a scary looking icon. That looks very scary. Yeah, I don't know what you got injected with, but here. Eat this egg. The egg of healing. I don't like this game. Nothing of value. I killed Ika because he's got nothing of value. What is up here? Where is this going? Hmm? Oh, hi there, Skellington. Your dark descent is just in the beginning steps. What? I was hoping the game was almost over. A nameless grave stands here. The dirt seems somewhat fresh, suggesting it's not that old. That's lovely. I am scared to continue this game anymore. Oh my god! No. No, that's no. You so baby. I'm not a... what part of that thing looks okay to you? Tomatoes. Look at that. We're gonna make ourselves a nice stew. We're gonna make ourselves such a nice stew. Girl is starting to feel hungry. Don't worry, girl. I got tomatoes and everything for you. Eat a tomato. There you go. Oh! It's a bird and a lady. It's Rena. Save and rest. You feel a bit rested even though you had trouble in your rooms. Felt like someone was watching while you slept. This room doesn't feel safe anymore. Oh, great. He doesn't see us. Good. We did it. Force the door open. No. and alert whatever is behind it that I'm coming? Even the smallest noises echo in the hall. I don't like it. No thanks. No, 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 no. No, 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 you can't take me. Oh, my God. What do I do? I'm trying to protect girl. I don't know how to protect girl. Okay, well, he was up there, right? Let's just go that way. Because he's not there anymore. What? What? I... Okay, I'm not bleeding. And now she's not either. Okay. We need to kill this guy. I think. Okay, never mind. We're gonna die. Look at him. Look at this man. We're gonna die. I give up. Oh, yeah, he's got a dick. He's literally got a dick. Called a stinger. He's got a giant, massive dick. Cool. I'm gonna chop it off. Aim for the dick. He missed! He missed the girl! Get the ballista. Oh, no. Oh, no. Please kill the ballista. Good. Ow. How is he doing this? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna die. That's all it heals? The blue vial does 20 HP? One more fight and it's over. Oh, it's fucked up if I choose myself over the girl. I don't know what to do. Whatever. This is a fucked up ass game. This is a fucked up game. I hate this game. What? What? Something's gonna come out of this door. That's why this is a combat sequence. Oh, never mind. That's fine. I'm not complaining. I was scared of the door anyway. You stepped on a rusty nail? There's no icon. This game is screwing. Oh, there's another one right there. I see him right there. Oh, really? I'm dead. It's over. It's over. There's nothing. There's nothing I can do. It's over this time. It's over for sure. And I'm dead. He's just gonna decapitate me. I lost my left arm and I'm bleeding heavily. Yay. And now you lost an arm. The stinger is pulsating. Oh great, he's gonna poke me with his dick and I'm gonna die to it. Tails. Oh, well. Yeah, I didn't notice. I didn't notice. Thanks for pointing that out. Oh no, what is this? You find yourself inside rotten embrace of flesh. Everything is cold, wet, and stinks. And girl is not here. Okay, I'm obviously gonna die. This is obviously just an extended cut of a death animation. Why? Like, the fact... What? This is obviously an extended cut of a death animation that is just so gratuitous and unnecessary. There's no way I can win. Ha! The torso counterattacked? What? What the? You've got to feel pretty embarrassed to lose to a guy with no legs and one arm. You've got to feel pretty embarrassed, lizard dude. I hate this. I hate this. Does the enemies respawn? Because I know I killed the one up there. Ha! Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Yeah, now I'm certainly going to be able to force those doors open. Right? Oh. Yeah, I mean, I couldn't beat the guy that had the one butcher knife. So they just gave him a helmet, a mace, and a straight sword. Also, this guy looks bigger than the other guy. I'll definitely win this fight. Your head hurts. You wake up to the stench of decay. Oh, well, this is great. I know what's about to happen. This is so gratuitous and Yeah, that's great. 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 This game really just hates you. Everything about this game is just paid. Girl is starting to feel hungry. Your hunger is the least of my concerns right now, girl. But I am gonna feed you, because I'm not a horrible father. Look at the big guy. Maybe there's a way I can go to the right. No, you didn't see me. Wow, that is a lot of silver coins. Hold it. Just hold it right there. You are sane, I gather. Even if I may seem winded and wounded, I can still pack a deadly blow or two. So don't get any ideas. Who are you? I am Sir Seymour, a knight from the Grand Kingdom of Rondon. I serve my country to the last breath. Just know that. Okay. Are you hurt? You notice it? Yes, I got hurt by that bastard over there. Caught me off guard. The thing splurts out acid. Watch out if you ever run into one of them. What has happened down here? It's a mystery. I have no idea how things are in this shape. The dungeons are beyond unholy at this point. Any tips for survival? Any tips? You seem like the type that can handle yourself just fine. I can't. Just stay on the defensive side and you might just make it. Whenever you get a bad feeling, guard. It's better to be safe than sorry. Another good pointer would be to behead anything that comes close to you. As tempting as that might sound, it might be a tricky feat to pull off in the heat of battle. Try to shake the balance of the enemy first. Maybe attack their legs. And only then go for the finishing blow when you know the enemy won't be running around wildly anymore. Patience is definitely a virtue in combat. Yeah, what's happened? Wait, what are you doing here? I delve down here together with my comrades. We have a mission to fulfill. That fate would, however, have it so each of us got lost. I fear for the worst. Now my priority is to regroup with the Crown Prince. Prince Ludwig, and with the rest of my party as well, if possible. Yeah! Chainmail hood. Yes! Shark teeth! Yeah! I'm gonna be Shark Boy and this is Lava Girl.
I hate mail!
I hate mail! Oh, this is smart. I could wait until they go by. Unless they can fly right over it. We're good. I'm pretty sure something is going to pop out of this pile of corpses. We need to get out of this room soon. We do. Oh, there's a well of death. Oh, what's this? Maybe it was a mistake coming to these dungeons. Yeah, you think so, buddy? You think so? Can possibly be true. Unlock cage. Oh my god, what is this? Someone or something is walking towards this room. Wait and see. Wait and see what it is. That is definitely what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna hide. Well, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? What the fuck is that? Torture. I could have sworn. Stupid mind, stupid mind. I am definitely not gonna interact with that guy. He does not sound friendly. Let's just go this way. I'm leaving. His name is Torturer. Why would I stay? Obviously, the blood pit is safer than the torturer. There's a pit leading to darkness. Cool air blow. What? You cannot see the bottom of the pit. If you'd have to guess, the pit seems to open up a little, judging from the distant echoes. Jump down. Here we go, because I'm not going through the torturer. Your feet are busted because of the fall. Yay! Yay! Why'd I do that? I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Why did I think that was a good idea? Why did I think this was okay? What possessed me to think that jumping into the dark I'm fucked. It's over. No. You can't get me. Oh, it didn't get me. Did you see that, guys? I juked him out. I'm gonna go across this bridge now. Goodbye. Dude, how am I still alive? I hear the wolves in the distance. I know that when the wolves catch up to me, it's over. But for now, I'm still alive somehow. Is there any way to restore me legs? Oh, the dark chasm of death. You feel a terrible presence entering these dungeons. You could open it with your lock. Dude, a terrible presence. Oh boy. Listen to me. They should be afraid of me. I am Slug Boy. The streamer feels a sense of unease. He looks to the chat for some sense of reassurance. He finds none. I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna get run over by a cart. Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong are gonna show up in a minecart, just run me over. Like I'm a fucking gremlin. No. You lost your left arm. What left arm? You cannot hold weapons without arms. You lost your right arm. You're unable to move. Great. I find Shaman King. Yeah, you know what? I run into all these monsters, all types of them, and I lose to the guy singing and dancing in this dark place. Great. Kill me. Okay. Strategy. Do not jump into the dark hole of death. No. If I don't make any noise, if my commentary is nice and soft, then that means I can't get detected in the game. Right? That's how the rules work. Uh-huh. Worm juice! I got the worm juice. I could have sworn. Stupid mind. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Leave me alone. Are you winning, son? If by winning you mean I've lost 6 times since I've started the stream, yes. Absolutely, dead. Where the fuck is he? I ain't going anywhere near him. Great, now take out the trash. Dude, they already threw me away like 8 times. How many times is the trash gonna get taken out? Holy shit! Oh. I love how the NPC is equally scared of me as I am of him. Now wait, you're a sane person. No, I'm not. Yeah, of course, I'd be dead otherwise now. No, you'd still beat me in this fight, I promise. Don't stay on the doorway. It'll give us out if someone sees you. What are you doing here? What? Hiding, of course. Who'd have guessed that a piss-stained cell like this would be one of those safer spots in the dungeon? Are you going to just hide here? I like how the options are like the not intelligent options. He might as well have had the option, go out there and kill everything. Dude, this guy's got the right idea. Buckman is the smart guy. I would stay here. In case you haven't noticed already, these dungeons are filled with unimaginable horrors from the depths of darkness. One more terrifying than the last, but the most sadistic one would have to be the torturer. The torturer of these dungeons. I've been lost in these dungeons for what feels like a lifetime. My sense of time has become blurry. It might be years or months, or I fear even just weeks. I just cannot handle it any longer. I feel my mind giving up already. I can't. I don't know what business you got here, but if I were you, I'd run out as fast as possible if escaping is even possible anymore. All right, I gotta feed her. Hey, thanks for the follow, pal. Appreciate it. Okay, okay. I'm gonna feed her dried meat. Okay, this is fine. Dude, I fade you. I fade you so much dry meat. That's enough. Okay. I'm gonna talk to Buckman. Why? This is relentless. Behind every corner, something new awaits to harm me. Get a hold of yourself. It's not that simple. I love how the only thing he said was, it's not that simple. The girl has tapeworm? Oh, that's what I saved. Yay. I hard saved a tapeworm into the girl's belly. No, 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 no. Buckman! Take Buckman. I have no problem letting Buckman get killed. I don't even know who Buckman is. Oh, give the worms the worm juice. You're right. Yes, the worm juice. Give the torturer an opportunity. Maybe he's nice. Why don't you do it, dude? Why don't you? I'll watch. They will create an idol out of our fear. What? What? No! I was literally just talking to you! Here, I'll cut off your lantern. Wow, that poison is very poisony. She's going to die in a second. There. Okay, 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 hang on. Do I have an antidote to save her life? No. No, I don't. Great. Great. That's fine. You can have my blue vial, so you don't die. Yes. Worm juice! The thing that poisoned her! I am so lost. I don't know where I'm going, dude. Holy shit! Dude, I did not want to do this fight. I was trying to avoid the confrontation. Yeah. Fuck you. He's licking his lips. What is Orochimaru? I want the tail. Give me the tail. You killed girl, dog! Oh! You killed girl! Oh! Fuck, bro! Oh my god! He killed girl! That's fucked up, dude. Well. Nah, this game is fucked up. Well, time for me to hit the old dusty trail and find a new kid to badly parent and try to rescue from the demon, darkness, sadness. An old furnace, smell of burnt flesh emanates from it. You could light it up with a tinderbox. Oh, this is wonderful. This is nice. I'm grilling the raw meat. I'm gonna live here. This is where I will stay. This is where I will raise a family. Everything is gonna be okay. I should invite what was the guy who was hiding from the torturer? I don't know. I don't remember what his name was. I'll invite him. He's the only sane. Oh no! There's a knight here too, right? There's a knight that was like wounded. I'll invite him too. We'll have a nice house party in here. Oh, grilled meat. Look at that. Look at that. Dude, that was awesome. If only I wasn't literally at 3 HP and I still had girl, I would still have some sort of will to continue to play this round. There's nothing like some finely grilled meat can't make a little bit better. Oh. Wait a minute. A potion of life! Wait! Can I bring her back? Can I bring her back? I'm gonna go find her corpse. Dude, if this works, look at him just, what? That is unnecessary. Where is her corpse? Where is her corpse? Please still be there. Oh, no! Her corpse is gone! Ah, no! I spent 15 silver coins on this potion. I don't even know where she... Ah, damn it! Fuck. If she was still here... If she was still here, I could have tested it. Ah. Oh. Well, I guess the only thing I could do is jump into this hole. Definitely gonna do it.